Hello everyone, this is a quick tutorial on configuring Vega 167 for Bridge Mode on version 5.1. First, you will need to set up a static IP address on your PC. Open Network and Internet Settings. Click on Network and Sharing Center. Click on Ethernet Connection. Go to Properties. And click on IPv4. Set up a static IP address, subnet mask, and default gateway, and click OK to save. Now start a tab on the browser and type 192.168.1.1. The default username and password is admin. If you encounter an error message, please clear the cache on the browser and try the username and password again. Please note that if your router is version 5.0, you will need to upgrade the firmware to 5.0.1 first, then to version 5.1. There are two operation modes on version 5.1, the modem mode and the router mode. The modem mode is enabled by default. If you would like to set up the modem mode manually, click on modem mode and then click next. Click Sync Now to synchronize the date and time. Click Next. Next and click Apply Reboot. This concludes how to configure the DV167 for Bridge Mode on version 5.1. Thanks for watching.